So if you got a hole like this and you don't have a piece of drywall, you can do it a couple different ways. You can pressure fit it, or you can just put a nail on the side to stop it from plaster from going through like so. And then you can put in a piece of tape and then recess that a bit. Then take your plaster and fill that up like so. And you're not going to get it the first time, so just let that dry and then give it one more coat. And then you should put fiberglass tape over that, and it'll be fine.